Television, in association with Tenants Lager, present Tea in the Park, the Tenants Live Festival.
Wow, cool!
Hi, how you doing? We have the split screen. This is a well sought after model, 12 volt conversion, economical, reliable. What can I say? We have the cooker space. If you're going away this weekend, this is the car for you.
And the spirit of Woodstock seems to be alive and well. In Hamilton, I think I'll put the kettle on for some tea.
Hey, Mazza, there's only one kind of tea I'm interested in, and that's Tea in the Park.
Mark here. Mark, what's the highlights of the day for you? done anything yet. I haven't seen any bands. I haven't done anything. So none yet.
Dreadful working at TV in the park. You don't get to see the bands on the stage.
That's what anyone wants to see yet. It's not because I've been too busy.
All right.
I was supposed to be compared on the main stage and introducing all the bands, but none of them want me to. So.
So you're just ligging and having an easy job of it then?
Yeah, it's the easiest job I've ever had. It's just standing in a field. Getting paid for standing in a field.
He's still getting paid, that's okay. What's brought you all the way up here?
I haven't got a clue.
Who are you up here to see?
Gun, Rage of the Machine, House of Pain, Cypress Hill.
And are you ligging with all these bands?
I sure am.
Dun, 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 George Bowie, Radio Cloud. Gentlemen, who are you here to see today?
Absolutely brilliant.
Cypress Hill.
Another vote for Cypress Hill. And who are you here to see?
What? You've always found me.
Once upon a time, the three bears, the daddy bear, mommy bear, and baby bear. Now there's millions of them. I'll tell you that. I'll tell you that.
In the park with a crash test dummies. I'm getting all the legs today. I'm here with Brad. Brad, how are you doing?
I'm very well, thank you. How are you?
Oh, I mustn't grumble. I've just watched you on stage and it's absolutely first rate. How was it for you up there?
We had a lovely time.
Yeah. This is your first time in Scotland or have you been before?
Actually, this is our very first time in Scotland.
And does it incite you to come back again?
I would love to come back. I'm partly because we've only been here for about 2 hours and I'd kind of like to hang out for a little bit longer than that and see what it's like.
So you were just saying since last December you've been doing a lot of festivals. I imagine it's been quite hectic. So you'll be used to the festival circuit. What are the sort of festival pet hates that you have?
I don't know. I really actually like playing festivals. I don't have too many complaints. Sort of the level to which they're organized is very much related to how much fun one has. And I must say, without wanting to kiss any butt, that this one has been very well organized indeed, and we've had a lovely time.
Live on stage now, Glasgow's very own Gun. This is Don't Say It's Over.
I see the changes.
eventually had to end up doing the whole place myself, went round with the Flymo this morning. Ah, here, clutching my stick mic with Russell and Jarvis from Pulp. This festival's something that Pulp's going to be doing a lot more of, you reckon?
We've done loads this year. They are strange, because I do really think that, like, the idea of music in the daytime is a bit funny, you know. I think music, like a few other pleasurable things in life, is best in the dark, you know.
But you can't be seedy, can you, outdoors?
No, and you prefer seedy then, yeah?
Well, I don't know if I prefer it, but we are seedy. And so, you know, it's like you can't be seedy in front of hippies. They just don't appreciate it. They don't understand. They just think you're dirty like them.
So what's the stage set going to consist of? Anything outrageous or wacky?
No, nothing wacky. We banned wacky things. We don't allow them anywhere near us anymore.
Love me now. Right, it's a divorce then. Okay, that's how it happens with festivals. It's on and off immediately. And this is a really friendly one. Normally, I'm in it long. But normally, like, I walk through the crowd and people are going, wanker, wanker, all that sort of stuff. But today people are going, oh, it's both and telly and all that. I can't, sorry about the accent. I can't do an accent at all. But that's all I know about. I haven't seen any of the bands yet. I haven't seen any of the comedy, but I'm sure it's all nice.
To my wings, she like cannonball into my wings, into my wings. God, but I sting. You gonna tell me, sweet thing, sweet thing? I love your pretty head. Such a pretty head, it's on my ear. Isn't it crazy? Isn't it crazy? You've been a drag my back hand. You've been a drag.
I'm trying to ad-lib with a cufflink here on this shirt because I don't have any. I don't carry such fancy things around, so I thought a safety pin's as good as any.
So have you just arrived or have you had a chance to look around the crowd?
We had a wee smidgen of a look, but we just literally come off the plane.
Because the crowd out there is nutty. They're really good.
It's the reputation I've expected, and I'll expect nothing less.
So what do you think about the fact that Scotland's got their first ever huge festival?
That's a tie. We have enough talent here, then why not just group it all together? Enough people here go to enough sort of like gigs down south, and that's where we have to go. But it's part of the weather. Sometimes Scotland just can shine through.
You can lead a horse to water, but he won't do the washing up. The last time I was in February, it had to be March, something like that. Yeah, you know, you imagine you're a fish. How are you going to get to the airport? Think about it. No, don't think about it. T what? T who? T? I know a joke. Sure, you want a joke? I'll give you a joke, but it's inside here. It's in my mind, you see. You're never going to get it out. No, it's staying there forever. And don't come back! working.
Lunchtime.
My tea, please.
It's absolutely delicious and nutritious. Not your usual festival food. Absolutely lovely.
Festival food. You can eat it.
Or someone who stayed at home all their life, never set foot on the road. There's no accounting for loving, 'cause we're such a strange creation. You could fall for your own second cousin, or find just a foreign relation. Spend half your life worrying about nothing, or on the road traveling for miles. At the end of the day, what more can I say? A small bit of love makes it all worthwhile.
A small bit of love goes a long, long way. A small bit of love goes a long, long way. A small bit of love goes a long, long way. A small bit of love goes a long, long way. At the end of the day.
Hello. We're wondering if you'd mind telling us what you think of the festival so far.
Is my mum watching this?
Yeah.
It's all right. The beer's really expensive.
What was Bjork's hair like? I missed it.
Okay.
It was
okay.
Do you think the food's too expensive?
Oh, definitely.
Bjork!
Why do birds suddenly appear?
Can I ask you where you're taking your chips?
The chipper.
Vibes. Good vibes.
The grit.
We'll be right back.
front of the class, but the rest of them are in the car. Stephen's eyes don't believe the lies about every fucking wall. He thinks he's all trapped. I guess he feels playing the fool. Stephen's sick. Listen to that big shit that he learned at school. You're a 8-mile rope to swing off. Can learn a bit from it, yet I hang from it. Gotta get it together then. Smoke and close the doors, I know to cry. Strangle and mangle the truth. Cause the struggle of hatred continues and let's be react. We gotta take our power back. We gotta take our power back. Yeah. Come on.
Well, it's day one over. And you know what?
What?
I was taller than Bjork.
Aye, well, that'll be a first for you then, Mary. Wish these liggers would go to bed. I'm trying to cop some Z's. Night time. Oh. Anyway, Mary, I hear you've got desert disease. Wandering palms, so keep your hands to yourself.
Aye, you should be so lucky.
Oh! I slept like a log. Day two, let's get the vibes from the happy campers.
How you feeling?
Rough.
I have found the tented village. This is just a sort of festival thing that you do then.
Yeah.
Did you sleep well?
I didn't sleep at all, actually.
Worth the travel then, yeah?
Definitely, yeah. Better than Glastonbury.
Loads of drinks, drugs, rock and roll. It was excellent, mate.
There's a bit of music going on, yeah.
It took me 3 days to get it, but, well, it was just ice.
Whoa, I'm missing Teenage Fan Club.
The song's called Radio.
sunshine, but I wonder what's going on over there.
I was raised on country music, and any other kind of music's born. My people are country people, with beards and bellies and great big bells. My papa, he was a country papa, and he beat us till we were covered in welts. When I die, I'll go to country heaven, and Jesus will play the slide guitar. The Almighty will do a crazy two-step, and I'll be outside working on my car. I'll be outside working on my car.
Doing that sort of festival kind of vibe, you know, the shades on it, even
exactly,
though it's even though it's raining.
I'm for the Carlton, by the way, so don't get worried.
Right. Hey, Davey from the Pearl Fishers, it's amazing who you meet. Now, sir, I do believe you're in.
Just let me get myself, you know.
Answer. Makeup.
The highlight of Tune Park for me, yes. And the highlight in Tune Park is you as Moto Root.
Another shout for the suit. I understand you're in the comedy tent this evening.
In the comedy tent, yeah, that's right, we're the comedy.
Are you going to get out there into the crowd and see some bands?
I'm going to try my best. If I can get away from Lotto Route. Can I park there tonight?
Stop the cameras going through as far as you guys.
They've come halfway around the world to play at Tea in the Park on stage now. Kerry Howe.
All the things you change, I don't pretend to know what you want. When you come around and spin my top, time and again, time and again. No firework, I lit my spark. But I am not afraid of the dark. With your words devour my heart and put me to shame. When your seven worlds collide, whenever I am by your side, the dust from a distant sun will shower over everyone. Still so young to travel so far, enough to know who you are, wise enough to carry the scars out any blame. There's no one to blame. It's easy to forget what you learned when you're waiting for the thrill to return. Feeling your desire burn when you're drawn to the flame. And you're whenever I am by your side, dust from a distant sun, the shower over everyone. Dust from a distant sun, the shower over everyone. I'm lying on the table, washed out the flood, like a Christian fearing vengeance from above. Don't pretend to know what you want. But I offer love.
human pyramids towards the end.
Uh-huh.
And then a camera was handed up to
human
the person.
Pyramids.
It's the highest human.
Is that human?
Human.
Human pyramids.
Human pyramids, and a camera went up to the guy who took a photo of a field of human pyramids.
There you are.
So if
another
he's
quick
watching,
story from Credit House now, yes.
Do you want to hear the story the other night about when we went to the Hellfire Club in Dublin?
Hellfire? Because you were over at Fela Festival, weren't you?
Do you know what the Hellfire Club is?
What happens?
There was a club. There was a club built for the landed gentry over 100 years ago.
The devil.
Just that's a ghost story.
One night, certain card players were in the club, and one looked down and saw under the table that the dark stranger who was winning all the other card players' money had a cloven hoof, and he realized they were playing cards with the devils, and they ran from the building, and ever since then the building has been abandoned. Well, we went up there on a night just like tonight.
Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah. Tea in the Park, the Tenants Live Festival, was brought to you by Scottish Television in association with Tenants Live.